at you.
I could use to describe that. Golden.
piazza davanti al golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Ti voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene assai. Io non contiene ormai che scioglie.
Guide us with your grace to the Senza limiti e fiorirà il sogno a noi legato. Si sferrerà la morte.
Okay, Griffin, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
Because you're very nervous.
Yeah.
This was very cold and mechanical for me. I sense there's more in there. I want to hear that warmth, that richness. I want you to just let go for a second.
Okay.
What else you got?
I've got Nessun Dorma.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Have a glass of water.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll screw it up.
Thank you.
All right? Good lad. All right. Take a big breath. All right? Good lad.
Griffin, how good do you think you are out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say I'm about a 6 at the moment.
That's what we just got. I want an 8. And above.
Nessun dorma. fredda stanza, guardi le stelle che tramondo amore e di speranza. Ma il mio mistero è su in me.
Solo, solo, solo all'orizzonte mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me tu.
Are they ours?
Chiamami, Dio volare, a tuo mondo lejano. Por ti volare, por cielos y mares.
Come.
Vedeva mare luce cara ed era forte ventor.
Wow, wow!
Sulla caterazza, un mondo goffo di sorriento. Un uomo abbraccia ragazza, dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si scrisse la voce, ricomincia il canto.
Dorma
Is that on the tip or is that him? Is that him?
Happened, should it?
Pardon?
That shouldn't have happened.
What is the term for your voice?
It's kind of termed countertenor, but I'm a male soprano.
Okay. Yeah,
which is kind of from the Baroque period in operas and all that kind of thing. Don't laugh.
Pierce?
I mean, it was one of the most extraordinary things I've ever heard that. I mean, of all the things I expected to come out of your mouth, that was the last thing on my list. But I have to say, I thought you did it brilliantly. It was a great act.
Thank you.
What do you think, Simon?
Well, it's like a dog meowing. You know, it just shouldn't do that. You know what I mean? Would I like a dog to meow? I guess I would, yeah.
Why not?
Yeah. You've puzzled me, Greg, I'm telling you. OK, Piers, yes or no?
I am going to say yes.
Thank you.
Amanda?
I'm going to say yes.
Greg, I'm going to say I haven't got a bloody clue. But you're through.
Thanks very much.
Originally from Nottingham, but I now live in Glasgow.
Why?
I went there to study music, and I kind of wanted to get away from bad people.
Okay, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Bless us, really, yeah.
Perché? Perché? Signore,
Okay, David.
Well, first of all, you are a very beautiful girl with an even more beautiful voice. I'll say that. And the incredible thing is, you sung a piece of opera that I don't know, most of us probably in this room don't know, but we were all incredibly moved, and that's testament to how incredible your voice is.
So moving. We were with you all the way, and you should be so proud. You have a gift, and I'm not an expert on opera, but that just felt wonderful to listen to. Great audition. Thank you. Amazing.
I just couldn't take my eyes off you, and I would have listened to that all afternoon. Just beautiful. Well done.
I've heard, unfortunately, a lot of stories like yourself, and I think today's the day where you just forget about those people for the rest of your life. And the unfortunate thing is that some of the best singers do sing through pain. It's just one of those things, and you've actually learned how to use that, and I saw you change as you felt the audience acceptance. Days the day you learn to smile properly, because what you just did was extraordinary.
Thank you so much.
Really, really special.
So much.
Okay. Right, we're going to vote. David?
Lucy, I love you. It's a yes.
Alicia?
Lucy, it's a yes from me.
Yes from me, Lucy.
I don't want to hear those people ever mentioned again, right? Just about you, Noah, and your very, very special talent, Lucy. You've got four big fat yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're the brothers from Indonesia?
Same parents?
Yes, yes, real
absolutely
brothers.
Same parents.
Do you think that you have what it takes to win Asia's Got Talent?
Yes, we have.
You do? Well, show us. That if you had held that last note twice as long, you probably would have got a bigger, much bigger ovation. Okay.
I really enjoyed it. I think you guys were amazing. I performed with my siblings before. We did not sound like that. It's a yes.
I'd say yes.
It's a yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest.
Absolutely phenomenal. I mean, totally knockout for me. And it just felt like an honour, to be honest. Because yes. You are sensational.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, so much depth and warmth and richness in your voice. Your stage presence is fantastic. You really command attention. Your bags of personality, a powerhouse. Loved it. Well done.
David? It's like you walked on a sort of ready-made superstar because that was one of the most confident, powerful auditions I've ever seen on this show.
I mean, I've got to be honest with you, Faith. That was bloody fantastic.
Thank you.
Wow. You know how to sell emotion, trust me.
Oh, well,
you know, there is such a market for someone with a voice like yours, you know, who can interpret a song the way you did. And I think this is just the beginning here, Faith. I've got a feeling about you.
Oh, thank you.
David, yes or no?
Well, obviously, I am going to say yes!
Yay!
It's a yes from me.
It's thank a yes you. From me.
Oh. You want to help me? Four yeses!
Quando sono solo sogno all'orizzonte mancan le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me
čuje moja kapela.
Bravo!
muy loco. Se está bebiendo el contenido del agua.
Playback, ¿no?
Io bei sentieri del piacer nasca il giorno o il giorno muoia sempre lieta ne ritrovi.
I've actually never heard that song sung live before. It's one of my favourite opera pieces, and that was absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
It was perfect.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, it's terrible for me because that was one of my songs at my wedding, and as you know, my marriage has failed. So I don't know if I'll be able to even continue on with the show today. It was beautiful to watch, actually. Very nice, very nicely done.
A definite yes.
It's a yes.
Three yeses, you're through. Nice work.